Hi, we're the Thunder Girls. I'm Amber.
And I'm Stephanie. Welcome to North Georgia Speedway,
host of the Tennessee Thunder Dirt Car Series, Ernest Young Memorial 60,
March 11th, 2006.
Thank you. contact up to turns 1 and 2 for Powder Springs, Georgia's Derek Laney. So we get emergency personnel, backside tests, and everybody over the chip on the driver. Andy has a contact. You can see the tracks covering the soft stump right at the crest of 1 and 2, and some heavy marks up on the back stretch wall. 12.942. And that appears that will wrap it up. We had one driver did not make a qualifying run. It was Tim Dameron. Apparently some mechanical problems on the 23 machine. Did not get a qualifying run tonight, so 55 cars have taken HVH fast time qualifying laps. And here is your top drivers transferring to the Sunoco Twin Dashes. First of all, your fast qualifier with a 12.416. Chickamauga, Georgia's Dale McDowell, Matt Daddy, your fastest qualifier tonight. He'll go off on the pole for dash one. Followed by Anthony White in the two car with a 12.510. Tim McCready, a 12.597 in third. Chris Madden, a 12.621 in fourth. Aaron Ridley with a